Russia's natural gas giant, Gazprom, announced that it will begin to gradually reduce exports to Europe via Ukraine's pipeline system and that a new pipeline, Nord Stream 2, will be operational by 2030. On June 16, during the St. Petersburg International Economic Forum, Gazprom chief Alexei Miller said that transit of Russian gas through Ukraine will be reduced. The post-new gas pipeline will help Russia circumvent Ukraine appeared first on pro-Russia news.